The Advanced tab found in Widgets lets you specify options such as visibility rules, set custom CSS classes, and specify response CSS code per widget. To access the Advanced tab, mouse over your widget, select the down arrow, and select Settings. Then, select the Advanced tab. Visibility rules let you set rules to control who and when someone can see the widget. For example, we can set this widget to only show for a user based in California. Select Always, add a new rule, then choose your condition and the value. Then click OK. Custom classes allow you to specify to custom class for this widget only. You can then style using the custom class through your website CSS code. Finally, responsive setting allow you to specify unique CSS styling for the widget at specific screen sizes. For example, we can force this widget to have a red background color, but only when it's at the widescreen mode. When the website resizes down to smaller devices, the custom CSS code would not apply.